Okay, a quick video. This is a painting that I did in a workshop last week, and I thought it needed a little bit more to it. So I decided I would add these lovely stones. They're aquamarine, and they're rather pretty, so I'm hoping that it makes it look better. I think it looks better. I'm using mad resin. I think I used mad resin when I did the first part of this as well. So this is part A, and I'm going to do 250 mils of each resin and hardener, which will make 500 mils. And I think that should be enough to clear coat it. I have I've cleaned it with isopropyl alcohol, so let's see what it looks like. Mix this for 2 minutes. I'll speed this up a little bit. There you are, it's 2 minutes, and you will note that I made sure I scraped it all on the sides to get it all off. So now I'm going to gently pour the resin over here without disturbing the stones, hopefully. Resin actually acts as a glue, so there was no need to glue the stones down before I poured onto it. They're beautiful stones, I like these a lot. I love the colours in this painting. Nice and vibrant. Spread the resin over to the edges with my gloved hand. And then over the edges. I will just have a close look and make sure all the stones have resin around them. The resin has seeped in between the stones, so it looks pretty good. So now I'll just fuse that with my heat gun. With my torch, I should say. For some reason this resin tends to flame up a little bit. I don't know why, but it doesn't actually burn. So I might have to ask the makers of it, you know, why it does that. I'm just making sure there's no pieces that I've missed. One of the things about clear coating is you've got to make sure you get all finger marks off, because fingers are greasy, they've got oil on them. And if you don't clean the painting properly, where your finger marks have been, the resin will resist. And if that happens, I have to do another coat. Don't want to do that if I can help it. But sometimes it happens. It's looking pretty good. I'll give it another quick torch and then I'll bring the camera down and show you. The reason for torching the resin is to pop the bubbles and to help it to level out properly. And you will note that I moved the torch around a lot. I didn't leave it very long in one spot. That's very important, because if you leave it, if you go over one area again and again, it will burn or it will wrinkle. So first of all, I'll zoom in a little bit. And now I'll stand on my stool and bring the camera down.
That noise you can hear in the background is my exhaust fan. I have an exhaust fan in here to soak up the fumes. Aren't those stones just gorgeous? I love them. My favourite colour. And there you have it. That's how you clear coat. Thanks for watching.